Whiteman Park is a unique recreation and conservation reserve that covers nearly 4,000 hectares of natural bushland. Today, Kevin and I are going to have a picnic lunch at Whiteman Park, then a bike ride. But first, a trip down memory lane at the steam shovel excavator with some family film taken 50 years ago. We set out on our bikes after our picnic lunch to traverse the mixed-use paved trails that meander through the park, over the park's railroad tracks, through the natural bush, and to various unique areas in the park. We stayed alert to the potential of kangaroos crossing the paths, and while we saw them crossing in the distance and hopping in the bush, we thankfully were not knocked off our bikes by a kangaroo. We then rode out of the park and over the Swan River into Midland and through the town of Guildford past historic homes and the Guildford Grammar School. We passed by the school's chapel where the late afternoon sun was filtering through the autumn golden leaves on the trees lining the path. After a coffee stop in Guildford, we rode back over the Swan River, passing the Swan Valley vineyards and returning to Whiteman Park to complete our 43-kilometer ride.